This is the classic Victorian bougainvillea that's been growing here for 20 years. As you can see, it seems to be quite happy in the environment. Of course, it's tempting to put up a trellis and train it to give us some extra shade, but that becomes a fire hazard. It is beautiful. The other Victorian one is the purple. Oh, look at how the wind makes it go. Look at that. Yep. And let's see how big the, oops.